Hello, Windows Universe. In this video, we will talk about how to change Edge browser settings in Windows 10. For a more in-depth look at the topic, we will link an article in the description down below. To access and configure Edge settings, go to the menu. That's the three dots in the upper left, upper right-hand side. In this menu, you can go to Favorites and import favorites from other browsers. For instance, you just click these three dots in the Favorites menu. Go to Import Favorites, pick which browser you wish to import from, decide what you want to import, favorite bookmarks, saved passwords, personal information, payment, browsing history setting, open tabs, extensions. Then, when you're satisfied, click on the Import key. It also has a feature where you can install a web page as an app. We did a video about how to create an Amazon Prime app in this manner. We will link it in the description. If you then go into Settings, you can see and set your personal profile. You can manage your account, sync, manage personal information, pay with passwords, payment information, profile preferences. In Privacy Search and Services, you can set your tracking prevention from on or off, basic, balanced or strict. You can clear your browsing history and you can decide what you want to clear. You can set your privacy, personalize your web experience. You can use a DNS, manage certificates. In appearance, you can set your home button to either like a new tab page, or you can have it to where when you click on the home key, that you can pick which homepage you want it to go to. You can show your favorites bar, show your favorites buttons, show download buttons, history button, collection buttons, web capture, share button. In appearances, you can also change the fonts from a medium, very small, small, very large, large. You can also customize the fonts. On startup, you can set whether or not it will open in the new tab, continue where you left off the last time you shut off Microsoft Edge, or you can have it open to a specific page or pages. We also not too long ago showed you how to set it up to open on one page or multiple pages. We'll also talk about linking that one. You can set your cookies and site permission. You can have spell check work in English or whatever preferable setup that you have.
For more helpful tips to maximize your window experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Give this video a thumbs up and do not forget to subscribe to our channel. We are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.